RJB.
Snap, snap. No, I'm dying by this.
Yo, YPGTV. This is Ken.
Roddy.
I'm in the middle of
something.
What the fuck?
Exactly, son. You're YPGTV, son.
Anyhow.
Episode 4, son.
Rondo, you might want to wake the fuck up.
You wake up, son. You're.
Anyhow.
Ever since, son. Fuck it.
We got
that
history,
y'all. He's not trying to catch you sleeping. I'll tell
no,
you.
No, I know. I'm just saying, like, I'm gonna put this on YouTube so I can put it. I don't care if you got that shit.
Okay, anyhow. A nice guy wants some wifey material. A woman that will take care of
the this guy, RJB, has been on the road, son. But
not only just take care of the house, but at the same time, does what she has to do part of the relationship. Relationship is a two-way street, 50-50. But sure. Nowadays, doctors
want to put 5% of the man put it in. That's serious though. We need an RJB show, so fuck it.
RJB's off in the future, right?
Yes, thank you. So we need an RJB show. Fuck it. Right?
All those thoughts go hard and get off and tell a guy what to do. Make sure he wants to be in a relationship like a pussy's fucking gold, man. All that fucking, you know, glitters ain't really gold because, you know, Sundays, you know, at certain times of the month, that pussy go ahead and smell like shit. God damn. It's like, you know, I thought a tampon was technically a mandate, but hey.
Oh my god, this guy is bugging, son. RJB.
I mean, man, you're looking for love in the club, but you don't understand. Like, some guys just want to treat them like shit. They yesterday's trash, yesterday's newspaper. There's nothing that they're
the player of race, son.
Fucking ass with.
The player of the group.
And I'm like, you know what? Sometimes you dance with them, then you just leave them the fuck alone, you wash your jeans, get the stink off, and you go on for the rest of your week.
Damn, Germs. He's mad cold. How you feel about it, Rondell?
I told you, bro. You must wanna evoke that Wronski tonight.
How you feel about that, Roderick? How you feel about that, Roderick?
He's speaking that word, man. I would go off, but I'm not really in the mood to go off right now.
Yeah. See? How you feel about the kid, yo? Yo, this dude RJB, like, this is a monster, yeah, son. He bugging right now, son. Like, I don't know, this nigga is crazy, son.
He crazy, man. I'm expecting
the truth. God, he spit the truth, exactly. Nigga put the truth.
I mean, it's like, shit, man. You want to be respected, then, you know, treat yourself with respect first.
Sure. So, my nigga, why you single, though, son? I'm
waiting for the right one.
Like, but you fucking the hoes, though, son.
Actually, I'm not. That's a big difference.
This nigga crazy, son. RJB. This is an RJB show, yo. Nigga might get a spinoff just for the 4 episodes. Son.
Damn, who told y'all was fucking
home?
Shit, man. There's a big difference between fucking hoes and, well, damn, I don't know what it is. I can just gross that, man.
Just
want to
give it up.
I can tell you once, man, I ain't in the bestiality.
Damn, right, that was like, don't think about that. That's right.
I am not in the bestiality, man. I don't fuck birds. I don't fuck chickens.
I don't know about thinking of trying to hook up with them, son.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I'm
downtown bound local train 2 stations away.
I'm a fucking Christian. I don't practice thoughtism.
Thotism real?
Yes, it's real. Yes, Roger, it's real.
Thotism and hoism came from the same foundation. It's like in the book, in the Bible, it came from.
I'm gonna look it up. Hold on. He said in the Bible. Hold on. In the Bible.
Jezebel. God damn it.
Is it in the Bible? I'm gonna look it up right now. Hold on.
Jezebel.
We're in the Bible, so hold on.
I don't exactly know, but there's a woman in the Bible called Jezebel. And she went ahead and slept with a king.
Bro,
she was already married.
Oh, I'm about to look. What book is that, though? Look at it. What book is that? Hold on. I put up the Bible, son. Why did Kimmel put up the Bible, son?
Yeah, we about that life, though.
Yes, we are.
I mean, you're talking about the life than I am. I'm a plain old Christian. Thotism ain't a religion I practice. It is
holy. So trust me, thotism is a practice we all don't practice, son.
You're damn right, that's called a manhood.
Exactly.
Technically.
Jody, remember Jody? Jody was a manhole, son. Shout out to Jody,
ladies
son.
Ladies and gentlemen.
He got a wife now, but shout out to Jody.
Oh. No, that's just about
You see, a man who is a man that just goes around not really giving a fucking any hoe that's in front of him, not really clarifying if he's shit or not. Not only does that, that means you just bring drama into your life.
Am I not asleep though?
I mean, they don't wear a cross around their neck or a fish, you know, be like, shalom, or like, whatever, I mean, basically, they call us like, hey, dude, what you doing? Oh, like, I like the chain you got on, man. The first thing you know that is attracted to is bright, shiny things. Just like a fucking fish.
That's true, son.
They're like a snake. They crawl in your wallet. You know, they're concerned about what you got in your pocket.
The fucking gold digger, son.
Concerned about what you got in your fucking pocket.
Exactly. Don't care about you. They care about your money, bitch. But how you feel about this? That ism, son.
Local train
is now arriving. My husband's asleep, so he doesn't want to sleep. Wake up, some bitch.
I mean, if they don't want to bet on themselves, then you know, keep that shit in the corner where it belongs.
I know bitches like that, son.
I mean, they'd be like, oh,
we've
yeah,
I'm all came across chicks like that, trust.
Be like, yeah, you want some of this, like, bitch, when you fucking tie that sheets, come off your ass, sags, like, waterproof bags, zip
up. They're gonna fucking A-train, bitches. Bobby G, son. There's 10.
Bobby.
Bobby Rod, RJB, Mr. Amos Sands. Let's get it, Bobby G, son. Look out for us, man.